I got the call to meet Lee at the hospital. The doctor said my husband had less than a year to live. I was 38 years old, I had two young girls, and I was 8 months pregnant. I became a single mother, but through faith, family, and friends, I raised three beautiful girls. I'm Sally Atwater. Adversity has taught me to never give up. As superintendent of education, I will never give up on our children.